WCIA 3 News is sponsored by Steinmeyer Roofing.